Two remarks about a few India facts. This is the first visit by Excellency in Ethiopia after he assumed office. We are grateful. Thank you, Mr. President.
Contemporary and modern partnership. I had fruitful meetings with the Ethiopian leadership today. Our two sides committed to further deepen our bilateral and global engagement and the joint business dialogue. We took stock of our thriving economic and commercial relationship and agreed to enhance it further. Excellencies, India-Ethiopia relations are doing exceedingly well. We are testing the frontiers of science together. Our youths are incubating and innovating together. Our education connect continues to be on an upward trajectory. India remains committed to sharing its development experience with you and to financing projects as per Ethiopia's development priorities. Today, we have agreed to consider a fresh line of credit for supporting Ethiopian growth and development. We are happy that our technical cooperation and capacity building programs are creating values and skills that are long-lasting, impactful, and sustainable. We value your support for the International Solar Alliance. It is reflective of our common commitment to create a more sustainable world crafted on the idea of climate justice. Excellencies, we see Ethiopia as a natural partner in our growing engagement with the world. Together, we must fight the scourge of terrorism. And together, we must shape and change new and old institutions of global governance. Today, the voice of Ethiopia is heard with respect. Your place as a non-permanent member of the United Nations Security Council and the election of Dr. Tedros Adhanom as the new Director General of WHO are matters of pride for all of us. I heartily congratulate the people of Ethiopia on these splendid achievements. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, in conclusion, let me say once again how fortunate I feel to have visited your beautiful country. I wish Ethiopia greater peace, prosperity and growth in the years ahead. I thank you all. M. Sagan Lahu. May I now invite Your Excellency and ladies and gentlemen to join me in blessing health and happiness of His Excellency, the President of Ethiopia and other leaders of Ethiopia, to the progress and prosperity of the people of Ethiopia, to the everlasting friendship between India and Ethiopia.